Right now, investigators are looking into the cause of a deadly plane crash in Fauquier County. Virginia State Police tell us the plane went down near Warrenton this afternoon in the area of State Route 610 and Ebenezer Church Road. Now, the single-engine plane was trying to land when it hit some trees, we're told, crashed into a field, and then caught fire. The pilot, who was the only person on board, died at the scene. They have not been identified. Nobody else on the ground was hurt.